Cats. I'm Cheyenne.
I'm Landon.
Today is January 4th. Hey Landon, what's the joke?
Why did the math book look so sad?
Why?
It had so many problems. Hey Cheyenne, what's the fact?
Whales can live up to 100 years.
Good morning, we're your Wildcats. I'm Tanner.
And I'm Keegan.
And there are no birthdays today, but we missed one birthday on December 31st, and her name was...
Hello, Winston.
Happy birthday.
Congratulations on winning the Epic Games.
Thank you.
What's your team name?
Team Ratatouille.
How does it feel to be the Epic Champions for your grade level?
It feels great.
How did your team work together to win?
So when we have a challenge and it's something we have to pick from, my team votes. And so we vote on what they think would be the answer. So we work together.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Congratulations for winning the Epic Game Challenge.
Well, thank you.
What was your team name?
The Waffles.
How does it feel to be the Epic Game winners?
It feels good. The kids are really excited.
How did your team work together to win?
They work together by voting every day on which answers to pick correctly.
Thank you. Congratulations for winning the Epic Games.
Why, thank you.
What was your team name?
Irish Stew.
How does it feel to be the Epic Champions?
Extraordinary. A little extra of just being ordinary.
How did your team work together to win?
Oh, well, how'd we do that? I have to say, yeah, it was mostly the children. We do better when the questions, the challenges are strategic kind of challenges. We do not do well when they are random ones where we have to pick lucky numbers because I am a big loser and I'm not that lucky.
Thank you.
Oh, that's it?
Goodbye, Radio Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats, please.